Fewer people are flying, but more guns are showing up at airports.
The TSA stopped around 4,500 travelers from bringing guns onto their flights so far this year. That's the most in the last two decades, and it's only October. WCCO's Jeff Wagner found out why it's happening and how many of the weapons are winding up at MSP.
As travelers roll through TSA checkpoints at MSP Airport, at least one per week this year has carried with them a prohibited item that puts passengers and staff at risk.
We do not want them ever making that on the plane.
44 guns have been confiscated by TSA at MSP so far this year, higher than the number taken in each of the previous 3 years. It's in line with a troubling trend nationwide, in which a record number of travelers are getting caught with firearms, sometimes loaded in their carry-on baggage.
I just think that's just stupidity and negligence.
They have the signage at all the ticket counters that you're supposed to check your gun, but people ignore signage, I guess.
When a gun is found, MSP Airport Police will arrest the owner. After that,
you will face a federal civil penalty from the TSA. There is an investigation, we write a report,
which could include a fine of up to $14,000.
It would be extremely dangerous for a gun to be in the cabin of an airplane.
The top excuse from those caught with a gun is that they simply forgot it was in the bag. It's why the TSA is pushing an awareness campaign, asking gun owners to unpack their bags until they're empty before packing them for a trip.
Gun owners have a responsibility to know where their gun is at all times, and responsible gun owners do.
At MSP Airport, Jeff Wagner, WCCO 4 News.
If you travel with a firearm, it must be in a hard case and put into a checked piece of luggage. You must also declare that you have a firearm in that checked bag. That ammunition must be packed separately as well. We have more detailed rules on WCCO.com.